Well, welcome to the 2018 White House Easter egg roll. So many people, you know, it was supposed to be pouring, the weather. It was supposed to be very rainy and nasty and cold and windy. And look what we have. Perfect weather. Perfect weather. Beautiful weather. Thank you all for being here, folks. Thank you all. I want to really thank the First Lady, Melania, who has done an incredible job. She worked so hard on this event, and so I want to thank you.
That's beautiful.
Also, I want to thank the White House Historical Association and all of the people that worked so hard with Melania, with everybody, to keep this incredible house or building or whatever you want to call it, because there really is no name for it. It is special. And we keep it in tip-top shape. We call it sometimes tippy-top shape, and it's a great, great place. It's an honor to have everybody on behalf of the Trump family, many of whom are with us right here in the audience. I just want to thank you. This is a special year. Our country is doing great. You look at the economy, you look at what's happening. Nothing's ever easy, but we have never had an economy like we have right now, and we're going to make it bigger and better and stronger. Our military is now at a level, will soon be at a level that it's never been before. It's, you see what's happening, and you see what's happening with funding. The funding of our military was so important, and so many military people are with us today. So just think of $700 billion, because that's all going into our military this year. So I want to thank you all for being here. The band, unbelievable. I love you people. I hear them a lot. They're as talented as anybody and any players anywhere. So thank you very much. And now I'm going to come down, and we're going to watch this roll. Thank you all, and have a great time. Thank you. Happy Easter. Thank you very much.